Jumbo.
Oh.
Hey. Cow, yeah. Get the photo. Mungo, can you get the photo?
Money.
So it's beef?
Yes.
Beef. Oh no. Okay, bye-bye. Bye. No, no. I have no more. No more. Stay here. Bye-bye. Jumbo. So, I don't know what just happened.
I don't either.
But we asked him to, we could take a photo at the butcher shop, and he had somebody grab the money, and then they were all fighting over it, and
we decided
to let them settle it themselves. So anyway, gives us a taste of what a butcher shop looks like.
This is our last stop before heading to the Serengeti, so we're loading up with groceries for the next couple of days.
I actually don't know. I'm just responsible for peeling and chopping. But this is the C team.
Not the A team, not like me.
No, literally the C team. The cutting.
The cutting. Ugali. In Africa, for ugali, we use ants, no fork or spoons. Can take your ugali, put hole inside, take the sauce and eat. Okay? You can try.
There's hyenas. When we were eating dinner, there were hyenas. Little freaked out. Ooh, and it's cold. Dawn is one of the best times of the day to spot wildlife in the Serengeti, so we're packing up early in hopes of catching a glimpse of the Big Five.
Wawinjogiero.
Kusunu makusunu baba Nite urika narengi go uru
Ya kwa go kata tungo kwane
Wadudunu makusunu baba Wawinjo kiero 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 baba Wawinjo kiero
Our next stop is the legendary Ngorongoro Crater, the world's largest unflooded intact caldera, home to thousands of wildlife.
Those birds are just trying to steal Juma's chicken and our dinner.
It looks like Peter's got his own homemade weapon.
We're saying our goodbyes to the intrepid team, a fantastic group of people who made our safari tour a very memorable one.
Before flying to the East Coast, we're making a detour to Moshi, a town in Tanzania, to take a glimpse of Mount Kilimanjaro, Africa's highest peak.